If you are considering Gumroad or SendOwl for starting your online business, the chances are that you're looking for a simple way to sell products online. But even though both platforms are pretty similar and serve the same purpose, which is selling digital products mostly, there are some key differences that you should consider before choosing either of them. For example, SendOwl isn't a hosted e-commerce platform like Gumroad is. It means that it's impossible to build a website or an online store using just SendOwl on its own. It can, however, help you convert your existing website into an online store by integrating Buy Now buttons for your products. Gumroad, on the other hand, is a hosted e-commerce platform, and it means that it allows you to build a basic product page for your products. But you don't need an existing website to start selling with Gumroad. But apart from this, how do you know which one of them to choose? In this video, I'll highlight the key differences and focus on some of the main deal breakers to help you pick the right solution for starting your online business. So let's start with pricing. Gumroad doesn't have a monthly or yearly subscription fee, but I'm afraid that doesn't mean that you can use it for free. Let me explain why. Gumroad takes a crazy 9% cut off your sales when you first start selling, which is even more expensive than some payment gateway fees. Like, for example, the PayPal's checkout rate for receiving domestic transactions is, I think, around 3%, which is a lot lower than Gumroad's fee. But to be fair, the more you earn with Gumroad, the smaller the fee gets, so I guess you just have to sell more. SendOwl, on the other hand, has a paid plan in addition to their free plan. The free plan comes with a 5% transaction fee, which is less than what Gumroad asks you to pay, but still a lot. The growth plan, however, is $19 a month and it comes with more features like standard usage, checkout customization, but most importantly, zero transaction fees. When it comes to built-in tools, SendOwl beats Gumroad with features like discounts and promo codes, one-click upsells, cart abandonment, and pay what you want pricing. However, Gumroad does have one big advantage over SendOwl, a built-in email marketing tool called Workflows. With Gumroad Workflows, you can share freebies, announce product launches, send out newsletters, share coupon codes, and so on. Basically, run your email marketing campaigns. Sure. SendOwl lets you use software like MailChimp and ConvertKit to manage your mailing lists, but it doesn't change the fact that you have to pay for these external services out of your pocket. As for customization, the truth is that you can hardly customize anything at all with Gumroad. There are no pre-designed store themes to choose from, which means that your page will look exactly like all other pages built with Gumroad. Yes, you can still add some custom fields here and there, add a custom domain, product categories, and change some colors, but that's pretty much it. Any advanced customization of your Gumroad store will require CSS or HTML skills, which not all of us have. But what about SendOwl? Well, SendOwl doesn't have any store themes either, but SendOwl is built to integrate seamlessly with your existing website, and their checkout page has an adaptable design. So, when compared to Gumroad, SendOwl do have the upper hand. But as I've mentioned earlier, this will only work if you have an existing website. So the bottom line is that if there's no website, there's no SendOwl for you. By now, you should have a clear understanding of what both platforms are really capable of. If you're looking for a hosted storefront with built-in email marketing, then Gumroad may be worth a try. However, if you're looking for a solution that converts a website into an online store, then SendOwl could be a better option for you. But before you make your final choice, I'd like to include a third platform for comparison, Sellfy. Just so you can clearly see how Gumroad and SendOwl not only compare to each other, but to other options in the market as well. First of all, Sellfy is a hosted e-commerce platform that allows you to create an online store for your digital, physical, subscription, and even print-on-demand products almost instantly. In fact, setting up an online store with Sellfy is really a matter of minutes. The best part is that you don't need any previous experience whatsoever. All you have to do is upload your products, add some description, and name a price, and that's it. Unlike Gumroad and SendOwl, Sellfy store customization is much more advanced. With Sellfy, you can choose from multiple pre-made store themes that you can tweak to your liking, or create a store design from scratch. No coding needed, just drag and drop. Well, let's face it, both SendOwl and Gumroad offer absolute bare minimum when it comes to built-in marketing features. Sellfy, on the other hand, has everything you need to launch and run your online business, including built-in email marketing, discounts, coupon codes, upselling, cart abandonment, pay what you want pricing, and you name it. Plus, you'd get to enjoy all of that without having to worry about any transaction fees. And last but not least, Sellfy's customer support will always have your back. There's nothing more important than good customer support when it comes to running an online store. Sellfy's team is available for you 24/7. And it's not only about the availability, they are really helpful too, trust me. Personally, I believe that the real deciding factor should be hands-on experience. Lucky for you, all three platforms offer either a free plan or a free trial, making it easy for you to test and compare every single platform before you make your final decision.